Hey guys, good evening. And this time I'm headed to Bangalore first. I'm catching the 3 a.m. flight. And from there, my final destination is Guwahati. So I'll try to make it to Guwahati tomorrow itself. But this video is mostly about hopping flights. I'll be hopping one flight after the other. If tomorrow I'm going to Bangalore for my medicals, basically it's my class 1 medicals, and after that I'll be heading to Calcutta and from there to Guwahati. So I'm hoping that I get to Guwahati, but if not, then I'll hold at Calcutta. So finally I would be in 4 cities in one day. Now it's around 12 a.m. The flight's at 3. finally, I've made it to Kolkata and I've checked into a hotel. Unfortunately, I couldn't get till Guwahati because my last flight to Guwahati got cancelled. It was I was supposed to reach Guwahati by around 10 tonight. But yeah, anyway, the end of the story is I could finally cover three cities in one day, which is from Bombay to Bangalore and finally Kolkata. It could have been four, but still three is good enough, and I'm dead tired. So that's me signing off. Thank you, and have a good day, good night. Bye bye.